With me is the chairman for the organizing committee, Engineer Batumbia. He's going to take us through what will happen on the D-Day, the dress code, so further arrangements. They are almost distributing the eats, the drinks to the different chiefdoms. Engineer, you're welcome on Urban TV, the news.
Thank you very much. Listeners and viewers, I'm happy that I've been given the opportunity on Urban TV to tell you what's going on here. Busoga is on vibe. We are also on vibe.
Yes.
If I don't look happy, it's because I'm made unhappy. But I think you can see that I'm joyful, and it is because we are at the end of the preparations.
So far, what have you arranged for the church?
Come on Saturday, because today is Thursday. Tomorrow is the eve of the day. Saturday, 8 o'clock, people start arriving at church in Bugembe. But at the same time, people should be arriving at their venues, 11 venues all over Busoga. Because we have arranged for centers, people who cannot come and who shouldn't bother coming, because the Isebantu has brought services back to the people. So at every center, start arriving at 8 o'clock. By 10:30, Isebantu will arrive and will straight away be ushered into the church to wait for the Isebantu, who will be arriving at 10:45. And then the clergy will take over, the choir will start singing, and at exactly 11 o'clock, the events in the church start, up to 1 o'clock, 2 hours event.
Talk about the dress code.
Now, everybody will be shining in their kanzu and jacket, and the mamas, their printed floral busuti. I'm sure that those who will be seeing this broadcast live, and thanks to Urban TV and others, you will see, I cannot describe because we are not yet there, but it's going to be a flowery, it's going to be a pleasant sight.
You know, these ladies sometimes want their mini skirts. So far, what is the dress code for women in the palace and in the church?
The dress code is going to be consistent with the culture of Busoga. Kanzu and jacket, and women or ladies in busuti with their sash properly flowing, and good, you know, the hair well kempt, and if you know, do those things that bring out the culture in Busoga.
So many cow
at the palace, we have relaxed to say that you can now come with your shirt with a bow tie, not as I am, but you button and then put a bow tie. If you want, you can put tails with your wife in flowing gowns. No miniskirts at the palace. Remember, it's a palace.
I know. I've seen so many cows. How are you going to distribute to the different...
Those cows are for the people of Busoga. They are for the Busoga. They are not going to stay here. Each center is going to have cows. Each center is going to have food from here. And each center is going to have money to process that food so that it's ready for eating.
So people are going to enjoy from their chiefdoms and from...
Yes. And this is going to be broadcast live so that as they eat, as they drink, they are seeing what's going on. When the Kabazinga puts on the ring, they will be able to see. When the Ineban puts on the Kabazinga, the ring, they are able to see. And they will be able to urinate. Yes.
Your last word.
My last word is to wish everyone all the best. And I would like to first of all congratulate the head of state, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who has nurtured our Kabazinga. Remember, Kabazinga became a Kabazinga when he was 9. He's now 36. We want to thank the president for patronizing our Chabazinga, being a patron of the Chabazinga. And then to all the Basoga, Mwebale kutuka kulunaku. And to all Ugandans, I wish you all the best.
Are there some more cards?
We have run out of cards, and we better do, because you cannot have 40 million cards for such an event. We only had 2,000 cards, and they are over. But you are all welcome to celebrate with or without a card. It's not a card that celebrates, it's the spirit and the joy of arriving on that day and being able to participate. Thank you.
How will these people enjoy the entertainment?
There's a lot of entertainment all over. There's going to be broadcast entertainment. There's going to be live entertainment, thanks to all the artists in Busoga. They've come out in a big way. Up in Igenge, at the reception, we are going to have a variety of artists. But in the different centers, they have already started dancing. In fact, I hope that TV can go and move around the entire Busoga, and you see how entertained they are becoming. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Ingidia. We shall be keeping you updated. Terakaya, the news, Aban TV.